Patriots, great news on the future and success of the America First movement, and it's even acknowledged by The Economist magazine, which is essentially the preferred publication of the Davos ruling class set. Their widely watched Lexington column details the surge in Hispanic support for the populist nationalist movement in America. This is a quote from the new article. This looks catastrophic for the left, and indeed it does. Let's get to the numbers. Passaic, New Jersey, which they highlight, town in North Jersey, gritty, industrial, working class place, 70% Hispanic. Trump got 22% of the vote there in 2016. He got 38% in 2020, and it appears Cittarelli maintained those gains in the latest gubernatorial election. Let's hop across the Hudson River to the Bronx, New York. Majority Hispanic county, not MAGA country, AOC's home district nonetheless. Donald Trump doubled his raw vote total in the Bronx and gained 6% on margin. Here's the takeaway. Working class Americans, including Hispanics, are rallying to the America First vision of cultural conservatism plus economic populist nationalism.